Welcome to Curriculum Night 2024-2025. My name is Liza Capasha, and I am one of the Math 3 teachers here at SouthMec. I will be teaching your child for their upcoming academic year. It is my privilege to introduce the amazing list of Math 3 teachers here at South. The following slides will provide information about all the teachers, including their email, room number, and tutoring schedule for this academic year. Meet your instructors. Let's begin with looking at the vision and mission of the District Problem-Based Curriculum Book. Next is the course overview. This course aligns with the belief that everyone can do mathematics and that persevering at mathematics will result in understanding and success. In this problem-based math curriculum, you will learn mathematics by doing mathematics. This means that you learn mathematics as a result of solving problems and discussing mathematics. The mathematical ideas are the outcomes of the problem-solving experience rather than the elements that must be taught before problem-solving. In each lesson, you'll take an active role both individually and in groups to explore and learn mathematics often before having things explicitly explained to you. Let's go over the math unit that will cover the entire curriculum. There are 8 major units, with the first unit being function and their inverses. Polynomial functions. Solid geometry. Rationals. Exponential functions and equations. Circles. Trigonometric functions, statistical inferences. The important information that your child needs to remember is that the course syllabus will be in Canvas, which is the main platform for their assignments. However, other teachers will use alternative interactive platforms such as DeltaMath, Bluekit, Quizzes, Edpuzzle, and Desmos Classroom to facilitate learning as much as possible. Desmos Graphing is the main resource for their calculator and will be embedded into the end of course exam. Students are not required to purchase a handheld TI-84 calculator because we have enough for all students who will take EOC and an option to use a Desmos Graphing during the tests. For those teachers who teach 4x4 classes, meaning math is every day, students will need to take the EOC at the end of the semester. Thank you so much, and we hope for the wonderful success of all students this year.